pose of Ausar and pose of man and pose of Selkhet. So I'm gonna do it from the side so you actually can see it. Cause I think if I turn maybe to the side over there, you'll be able to see. Yeah, we're gonna do it from the side. That way you guys can see. So standing in the root position, two big toes touching, like opening period on the back, on the side, right? And here it of that center, right? You're looking ahead. So inhale. So you're ending up like this, right? From the side, the feet are this way, and your head, your upper part is twisted to the side, right? Here it is. Right, inhale. So exhale, knee forward. Inhale, center. Exhale, standing behind you. Chin in line with shoulders. Inhale, center. Exhale, body center forward. Right. Inhale, center. Exhale, change forward. Inhale, center. Exhale, gaze behind you. Change into line of shoulders. Inhale, center. Exhale, body comes forward. And hold the shell kick. Release the energy to lighten the elbow. Thanks for watching. Kemetic Arts, Kemetic Yoga. Peace. Hotep.